Hello, this is the Minor Dave Everest Show, and I just heard a news update that SpaceX and Mr. Musk, Elon Musk, or however you pronounce his first name, announced that they launched 60 satellites, bringing their total to 422, that in 6 months they'll be offering in certain locations private beta testing of a new space-based internet system, and they'll be connected to land-based systems. Well, he's contracted partly by this from DARPA, partly his own funds. Now, this is for the civilian part of the internet, and he hasn't announced how much it was going to cost for you to sign up for the service. They plan on beta testing it in the United States and Canada and launching it sometime next year. This is coming from a thing called, from DARPA, Skynet. That's a program, and the projects are Strategic Computer Initiative and Starlink, because see, there's a DoD version as well. Because if you look close enough, he's announced before that they've made announcements that they've carried national security payloads up. But when they launched from Vandenberg Air Force in a pretty good size rocket, they carried 60 satellites up, and bringing their total to 422, they only need 600. And it'll be operational in about 6 months when they start beta testing it in the United States and Canada. And from there, where he launches it in 2021. Anyways, I thought I'd let you know and give you this update. This is an update. Thank you. The Minor Dave Everest Show. Have a good evening. Or good morning.